He's a good looking fellow, isn't he? Nina, tell us something about this bloke.
Well, this bloke comes from a picture in a book that I had about Aboriginals. And it just drew my attention, the way he had his hair, the way he looked. So I got some stonework clay, modelled him, dried, I put it in the kiln, fired it under reduction. Reduction means you've got more fuel in the kiln than air, and it brings out all these bits of iron that's in the clay.
Wonderful.
That was the finish of it.
Wonderful, wonderful.